My name is Brandon Dahm, and I grew up in Cambridge, Ontario, and I went to Southwood Secondary High School in Cambridge. I am in the two-year program, Associate Diploma of Agriculture. I grew up on a family farm, and I saw the University of Guelph Ridgetown campus online, and I thought it would be a great school for a hands-on experience to learn skills that I need to discover to incorporate that back home on the family farm. I love the campus life here. It's an incredible opportunity to meet new people, meet new friends, develop long-lasting relationships, and enjoy your time. It's 2 years of your life to be social and enjoy the people around you. Yeah, I'm involved in a lot of intramurals here at Ridgetown campus. Great opportunity to build new friendships, to play a lot of fun sports like soccer, ball hockey, volleyball, and it's an incredible opportunity to meet people and enjoy your time with them. I had the opportunity to go on an international experience to Belize, where myself and seven other students got to experience a trip of a lifetime, I must say. We got to experience a different culture, learn and understand how these people in this country do their agriculture. Making my decision to come to the University of Guelph Ridgetown campus was one of the best decisions I've made in my life so far. Having the opportunity to come here, learn new things and develop skills that I can carry on back home, and develop relationships with friends and with teachers. It's been an incredible year so far. I'm excited for my second year. I'm excited for the new adventures it'll bring, and I hope that this video can encourage those who are interested in coming, because you will not regret your decision to come here. It's an incredible opportunity to learn.